this is a spicy bluefin South Australian spaghetti pasta. So really I'm doing a take on puttanesca like I mentioned to you. So I'm using bluefin tuna there, nicely prepared. Look at that richness in color of this tuna. It is up there. It is one of the most tastiest fishes you'll ever, ever taste. Gonna get some olive oil into the pan. Gonna put the lid on. I really wanna get that nice and hot. So our ingredients. So we got some beautiful cherry tomatoes again. Some kalamata olives. We got some anchovies. Got some chili, the tuna, some capers, garlic, and some cheese again. Now the garlic. Back of the palm, just give it a good squash. That's gonna get in and it's gonna fry and get aromatic. Sizzle, that's what I'm looking for. So just fry up your garlic for a minute or so. Now try not to brown it. The whole dish across the board. So I'm gonna fry that off. Next one, in with the anchovies. More sizzle, love it. Now, if you're not a fan of anchovies, take it out. It's okay, it's all good. In with them. Tomatoes is my next one. Get that juice and all in there. Capers. Now, imagine my pasta water's boiling over here. It's boiling away, yes. Trickle, 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 trickle. In goes my spaghetti. I've got some cooked already. Look at that. Artisan, beautiful spaghetti there. Some olive oil again. What's happened? The tomatoes have taken on the oil, sucked it up, so I need to get that hot. Just gonna put the lid on there. Get that nice and warm. I'm gonna chop up my olives just a little bit. I don't really wanna see big chunks of olive floating around. Just wanna see nice little bits. There we go, that's nice and hot. In with the olives. Chili. Need some parsley. In with our spaghetti. This is for me this morning, or this afternoon, I should say now. Simplicity at its best. Some parsley. Now in with our tuna, all of it. To enjoy this tuna with this beautiful San Remo artisan spaghetti, you want to make sure that you turn the heat off and let that tuna just work through. Put the lid back on for a minute. Now, magic, one, two, three. We hope it's ready. What's happened now, you can see the actual tuna will start to cook down. Some pieces there, if you can pick that up. My last touch, just some basil leaves. No chopping, no chopping. This is what I love, look. Beautiful. In it goes. Fold that around. Oh. Beautiful San Remo artisan spaghetti with a spicy bluefin tuna pasta there. How simple was that?